right, so our first trip, long distance trip from San Antonio to Houston, about just over 3 hours. Girls are going on vacation
this summer. 3 hours?
Yeah.
Well, I thought it was like an hour and a half.
No, that's to the first supercharger, baby. So, just doing a quick video on how I'm gonna get all these into there and there. So, more to follow. So that was fairly simple. And I still have room. I could have turned these and pushed them back further, but I don't have any additional bags. But I have room down here. Still got room for a smaller bag down there. And still got extra room in the trunk. So all is well. All right, so we have been on the road maybe 20 minutes. Right now I'm on I-10. On our trip to Houston. First stop is the Fatonia Supercharger, which is about 77 miles away. So we'll stop there. And then after that, we're gonna stop at the Columbus Charger, which is like 30 to 40 miles after that. We don't really have to stop at both, but just to stop and see what they both look like. All right, so we got about 39 minutes until we reach the Fatonia Supercharger. On our way to Houston, Texas. Girls are in the back. Say hi, girls.
Hi, girls.
I'm enjoying this autopilot while we ride down I-10. All right. See you in Fatonia. All right, exit 661. We got some trains.
We got some traffic, too.
Yes,
that's
right.
I thought it's over, so we
get back
home.
Looks like
there's some
construction
now.
There it is.
Is this supercharged?
Yeah.
I
think they have 8.
Hey, didn't we stop at this gas station over there?
Maybe not. Now your destination is on the right.
Model S over there.
It's 8. You say it's 8 here?
It's 8. Check it out. All right, so just starting, ramping up 20, 40 miles per hour. Oh, we're at 100. Ooh, we're up to 300, 400. 500 miles an hour, supercharging. Awesome. How long it says to take? It's gonna take about 50 minutes. All right, so we were in there about 30 minutes. Got a notification that the car's almost done charging. So we can just walk out. There's another supercharger about 30 miles away, so we're gonna check that one out. Top off before we go into Houston. Hey, girls.
Hello.
So spent about 25, 30 minutes at the Petonia Supercharger. Got about 70 miles there, and we didn't fully charge up because we knew we were gonna stop at the Columbus Supercharger to check that one out. So we'll be there in about 29 minutes, and I'll be right back at you. Alright, so exit 696 off of I-10. Hey! We're exiting out the Columbus Supercharger. Check this one out, see how it looks. We're at 223 miles of charge, but we just want to check out this charge station and top off. Topping off our batteries. Tell me when you see it today.
I see it.
Oh,
at the hotel.
Now
your destination is on the
map.
Is that
a
hotel?
Yeah, remember last time we pulled it up? I think it's wrong here.
Let's check it out. Yep.
This is different.
Downtown Houston over there on the right. Access directly in front of us now.
Wow, that's so pretty.
Yeah, Houston, Texas, baby.
Houston, Texas, baby.
I hope I see Beyonce.
Thank you.
I
want to
see Beyonce.
Houston, Texas, baby.
I hope
I see
you. You gotta take a picture and send it to Yara.
Thank you.
Houston,
Texas, baby.
There's a Ferris wheel coming up.
Right there, straight in.
Oh my gosh.
All right, so we found a third charging station in Houston. It's called Channel View, Texas. What's that? 2, 4, 6, 8 chargers behind a Holiday Inn, and we're about to go get some food at a sports bar right next to the hotel. 9?
Wait.
No, 8, baby.
Oh, I thought you were